Thank you. off turning the handle, that'll give that fish the full gap it needs to turn off. So again, all the way down to the bottom, a little bit of slack, back up, start waiting on a bite. If you guys do use the live bait, you gotta change it out every time you wind it in. We have plenty of fresh live bait on the boat. You don't want to send a dead bait down there, unless it's the squid. So the live, freshly little live bait is the ticket. With these double rigs, I would definitely do one squid, one live bait to start with, and we'll see where we're at. If you guys are just changing bait, or you have a fish on, the best way to get them in the boat, down like that, wind it up, see your fish. Right about there is where I stop. Bring my rod and my sinker over with my fish. You don't want your fish to be dangling out there because they freak out when they get out of water and they'll pop off the hook. So just a nice, safe, steady motion. Get the fish over the rail and into the boat. You guys have any questions? No? Alright, thanks guys.
Alright, thank you.
Good luck out there.
Thank you. We'll be right back.